Now the Bucks going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. The Bucks summon their offense back onto the field here. They're going to go for two. Victory formation.